Hi, I'm Sarah Logue. Here in this beautiful backyard, just want to continue the conversation on this incredible outdoor living space with Tricia Ross. She's going to take us through some of the highlights of how she's reused product and found incredible replacement product to bring the budget down on your backyard living space.
So we took this counter from the kitchen. Actually, this was the counter on our kitchen island.
So cool.
We had decided to go to Butcher Block on the island, and we reused the counter outside. So we designed and built the kitchen around that piece of counter that we already had.
What an incredible savings. I mean, you go to buy a piece of granite or Corian or, you know, any type of quartz product, and you're $5,000 to $10,000.
Expensive.
Yeah.
Yep.
And you've just reused this so beautifully, and there's no concern about it being outside from being inside?
Absolutely not. This is a quality material that can handle the rain, snow.
That's incredible. It's a great reuse, and it looks like it was custom made for the space.
Exactly.
What about some of the bench work you've got here? Like, I see all these beautiful cushions and blankets, and I think of my day-to-day life with my kids, and I wonder, how am I gonna throw out these pillows? How am I gonna make it look this pretty all the time?
We decided to make all of the benches storage benches. So all of the lids open, they're hinged, and we used a plastic membrane on the inside to help keep some of the moisture out, so when we're storing things like blankets.
Perfect.
So everything can be easily hidden inside the benches.
Exactly. It makes for this beautiful entertainment space that's still a functional life space.
Right.
Right?
This actually gives us a whole other room.
Wow.
Really, to come out and live in. So we can throw parties out here, we can entertain out here, we can spend the whole season really, until the snow comes, mm-hmm. on our deck.
It's amazing because you've created a cozy fire space, a great cook area, a full-size dining entertainment area, and still enough play and seating area if you were entertaining 30 or 40 people for a party.
We've added a lot of square footage to the home, really.
You really have. It's an incredible space, and the way you've captured the beautiful backyard with it, well done.
Thank you.